As of Zebris FDM version 2.0, there is a new function in the view. Select a measurement with video. Open the view. It is now possible to overlay video images with customizable grids and crosshairs, which can be helpful, for example, in assessing flexion, extension deficits, and oblique posture. The grids are displayed using the corresponding buttons below the video. Two forms are available. Square grid. Grid of vertical and horizontal lines. Concentric circles. Grid of concentric circles. The grid properties are displayed in the right navigation bar and can be customized here. The grids can be shown or hidden. The angle and size can be set in degrees and percent. And the color of the grid and the crosshairs can be selected individually here. Angles, positioning and the size of the grid can also be adjusted directly in the image by clicking and moving the corresponding icons. The grids and crosshairs are also visible on marked video sequences in the report. Images can be marked by using the buttons below the video. This function is new and included from version 2.0.